Gid's shoe collection? Oh man, yeah, his shoe collection's fire. I got no drip in my pocket. Must have forgotten it, or maybe I already lost it. Don't got enough to go cop it, I'm about to take off like a rocket. Houston, we might have a problem, but that don't mean money will solve them. No, that don't mean money will solve them. Ever since I've been 16 years old, I used to love shoes. I never bought any because I never had any money, I didn't work or anything, but I used to love them. And then ever since I've, you know, been professional, it's kind of a hobby for me, just collecting shoes, and I'm a big fan of it. These are the Off-White Prestos, both of these, black and white. This is a Sean Wotherspoon and an Air Max collaboration, so these are one of my favorites as well. These are all Kobe 5s up here, so they're probably my favorite shoe. These three here, Kobe 6s. Jordan 4s. This is a collaboration with Travis Scott, so this is one of my favorites as well. Jordan 11s through here, and there's another pair here, but they're extremely beat up, so I don't wear these no more.
The thing that stood out for me, he bought a pair of $600 shoes, and they didn't fit him. So that just sort of sums him up.
One of my friends, actually, his name's Nick Woodall. He was a big shoe guy. And he was kind of the first one that I actually, you know, kind of used to, when I was at his house, he had a big shoe collection. I used to look at his stuff and he kind of sparked it for me. Then ever since I've kind of known the shoe game, PJ Tucker's been the big one for me. I think you guys all know he's got a massive collection. I watched a few of his videos about, you know, him going through and breaking down his sneaker closet. So yeah, that stuff's really cool to me. These are probably my favorites. This is an Off-White Air Max. So that's probably my favorite shoe, but this is the one I haven't worn yet, actually. So this is the one shoe I've never worn. I've tried it on, but never actually worn it out of the house. A lot of the time I buy a new pair of shoes and I just want to leave them on the wall and not touch them. But I get, you know, I get too hungry to wear them and eventually I have to bring them out. So, you know, I clean a lot of them, but it's trying to keep them as clean as I can while they're on my feet.
Josh Giddey hands it up. Oh! Here's Humphrey.
Giddey now posting up and spinning. Beautiful spin move. Oh my goodness. Giddey, sensational pass.
They're in the design. And Giddey,
oh my. Kobe 6s and the Kobe 5s up here are probably the two main shoes that I wear when I play. This one here is the second triple double, and that was the first triple double. So these are the two lucky shoes.
With the assist,
there's the triple double.
Josh Giddey, his first triple double in the NBL.
I won't wear the same shoe so if I wear it one game, there'll probably be a 5-game gap at least before I wear the next. So, you know, I try to kind of keep a rotation going and keep something different, you know, every time I'm on the court. So when people watch me, it's a different shoe every time. I don't know why, but it's just something I've loved and I've loved for a long time. So these are the Kobe 4 draft days. On the back here, that was the day Kobe got drafted. So to Charlotte, and it's hence the colors, the blue and the white and the purple. Kobe was, you know, obviously one of the greatest to ever play, and it's pretty funny because he actually never played a game for the Charlotte Hornets, so it's exciting. Obviously his draft day was in 96 and my draft's going to be in 21, so it's a 25 year gap, I think. In the middle of the week I declared for the draft, so kind of a weight off my shoulders. I was kind of always just deciding, you know, when, if I was going to declare and then when to declare, so it was good to kind of get it out of the way, but you know, I've done it now, so, you know, I can kind of take my mind off that and just focus on the rest of the season. If you ask Mum, she says I have way too many, but I disagree. But on court, off court, just kind of whatever I'm feeling, I'll just, you know, and usually I have no hesitation. I'll just pull the trigger on a shoe as soon as I like it. So, love my shoes and I got a lot of them.